My name is Joy Chang, and I am Washington County's Safe Routes to School Coordinator.
And I'm Sergeant Tim Tannenbaum of the Washington County Sheriff's Office. We are here today to remind you to slow down in school zones and watch for kids. The speed limit around schools is 20 miles per hour. In order to keep our students and pedestrians safe during busy commuting hours, enforcement teams will monitor areas throughout Washington County.
Watch your speed and watch for kids.
Together, we can create a difference in making your community a safe routes to school community.